Good afternoon, children. Today, day one, class 6, your first English class. Okay. Up to 5th standard, you had read so many things, no? From here, you till high school. And we'll have the textbook in this pattern. The 6th class textbook will be in this pattern. And how you have the units and all? You are having total 8 units. In 6th class, you will have total 8 units. In this 8 units, from unit 1, this lesson is from unit 1. Even if you have total 8 units, is his name. Sri Krishna Devaraya, the king. Sri Krishna Devaraya, the king. Next, the courtiers. Courtiers, you should pronounce it as courtiers. Not countries and all, courtiers. And the ministers. You call them as ministers also. Courtiers. Next, Ramakrishna, the main person in our story. Chitravarma, Sri Krishna Devaraya, the courtiers and Ramakrishna. All these characters we are going to see in this lesson. And this lesson, how it will be means, it is in a dialogue manner. Means, dialogue manner and this is a dialogue manner. See, side headings are there for this. So, suppose, Chitravarma, means Chitravarma. Chitravarma is having role play. We call in English it as role play. Mere drama vestam dakkara play drama sari play chestam kada ela dialogue anukuntunna dantlo tv serial poorsa ever dialogue anukuntunna dantlo andru okane maatladaru kada story ante enti edo mana mottham kada anta manam chadukam kaani role play ante already velli dialogue ichcharu evar dialogue vaalu chadavali ani manam dialogue ichcharu దాన్ని మనం అక్కడ ఒక్కొక్కరిని ప్లేస్ చేసుకుని అలా డైలాగ్ కింద వాళ్ళు చెబుతున్నట్టు చదువుతాం. దాన్ని రోల్ ప్లే అంటాం. సో దిస్ లెసన్ ఈజ్ ఇన్ కంప్లీట్ మోడ్ ఆఫ్ రోల్ ప్లే. డైలాగ్ చెప్తున్నట్టు ఉంటుంది, రోల్ ప్లే మోడ్లో ఉంటుంది. సో విల్ స్టార్ట్ ద లెసన్. చిత్రవర్మ వాజ్ ద మోస్ట్ ఫేమస్ పెయింటర్ ఇన్ శ్రీకృష్ణ దేవరాయస్ కోర్ట్. సో ఇన్ కోర్ట్
the conversation happened between